Not NSYNC. Backstreet Boys.
Backstreet Boys. Not NSYNC.
Not NSYNC.
Backstreet Boys.
Actually, was it Backstreet? No, it wasn't even them. New Kids on the Block.
Yeah, New Kids on the Block.
It wasn't either one of those.
Well, he did something for Backstreet Boys, didn't he?
Nah, they came later.
Nah.
They came later.
He did the remix for Bye Bye Bye.
Right.
That's what we're thinking.
Right, exactly. I know he did something.
That was NSYNC, though.
Bye Bye Bye.
Yeah. Anyway.
I know it was. He was supposed to work on a new album, but they was coming out with.
And it didn't go down.
That's what was going on. Right. Yeah.
But, he, there was a lot of people, man. Riff, Us, 8,
High Five.
You know, rest in peace, Tony.
Yeah, no doubt.
He just was a big influence on the game, man. And I purchased Keep Sweating New Live video. And it was real, you know, it's doing well, selling well, looks good, sounds good. Teddy's MDing the band on that tour.
Okay.
And, you know, he got Silk, he got Cut Close, he brought back the artist that he helped.
Right.
You know, and it was real nice. The people in the venue were really excited. And it was, you know, if Keith could do it, Teddy definitely should be able to do it.
You know what I mean?
So, I don't think too many of the artists would tell him no.
I hope that does happen. That would be great.
Well, we hope so too, my brother.
We hope so too. When it does, we'll be ready.
Well, we can't talk about it too much right now, but 2010 NJS3 has a plan. We'll keep you posted on that one.
On that note, we're going to make it personal.
We'll give you some Teddy on the way out.
Leave y'all with this.
Incredible. Thank you guys. Thank you for taking the time to talk to us again.
You gotta get a shot of this tattoo, brother. It's real. It's forever.
Men of Vision. Check forever. That out. Check that out.
Yeah, we all got them.
We all got them.
And we stay true to that. All of them, we're still the same squad.
That's
man.
Right.
You know, when you book Men of Vision or you call Men of Vision to do, you know, the same five guys that you last saw in 99.
You want to see those same guys.
We're still here. We're a little older, but we still pretty much look like ourselves. You know? And, you know what I'm saying? We still sound like ourselves.
Nah, man, you look younger.
Really? That's nice to know.
Somebody told me I look like I was 18 today. I said, thank you.
I can't get away with that gray, man. But for real, we really appreciate y'all for coming up to New York, man, all the way from England, and supporting the music and supporting the artists that created the music. Mm-hmm. And, you know, we wish you Godspeed with what you're doing and your endeavors to keep the music alive, man.
Definitely, man.
And, you know, we look forward to coming out to England, rocking some stages soon.
We hope so, too.
God bless.